Well, we're just shutting our boiling of sap down, and we came out to get the buckets, and we've got most of them are full. We've got about 40 gallon that I think we'll take in, and this will be, well, we got two more here, and we got a few over there, and I got to load these on. Dave? I got it, I left it running. Hi, everybody.
Whoa, another full one.
How many gallon you think we got?
About 40.
And good thing we're shutting down.
No kidding. I thought we were done.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, now we're going around. Oh, I guess we're not going around the circle.
Yeah.
We're gonna go backwards, I guess. Came over and got the old Johnny popper started, and then we're picking up all of our buckets. I don't know exactly how many buckets we had. Maybe, I don't know, I think 17 or 18. And I think, well, you can see right there, 1, 2, 3 of them we emptied into another bucket. So we have probably, wow, I guess close to 40 gallons, she said. So, oh, she'll back right up here to those. I'll pick those up. And it's nice to have somebody to drive right to them and then jump off and load them. So, okay, that's good, hon. I'm glad she understands English. Oh! Yep. I think I can scoot things around. Thank you. Kind of like an elevator. Oh! Whoop, I came off. But we'll get that bucket over there. And we'll get that one. And we should be okay. I got a load of sawdust. I've been taking that sawdust over to the house and building up some of the areas in our backyard where it's low. And I hope to work it under. I know it doesn't, what do you call it? Degrade or biodegrade. There we go, that fast, but we'll get it. We got some interesting blocks there too. We burn those or use those for, to put under the trailer or something, but it's kind of neat. So I think I can get one more of these on. You know what, I might be able to get two on. We'll see how it works. Well, I had to stack this one up to the second level. We got that one there, and I'll put it where I'm standing. And then we'll load them all in the back of that truck up there. And it's really a nice day here in Michigan. The sun's out, and it's a good day to gather sap. The reason we're gathering it is because it's supposed to be warm now throughout the week. And so back end better go up and front end a little. Back end up a little.
Back end?
The back end and front. Uh-huh. Front end and then. Oh, okay. You want me to get that now? Okay. Okay, so you know what you're doing and I don't. Got all the buckets and we're going to load them in the back of the truck here. Right here. And got the John Deere started. Oh! Thought she stopped. Got the 8N running in there. We'll load these up. Thanks, hon. You can just drop it down if you want. Oh, okay, yeah. Nothing like having a boss, you know what I mean? Yeah, that'd be a good idea. That's good. Okay, I guess it's not. Have you ever heard that joke about the guy saying to his wife at the table. He says, I admire you. She said, what? He said, I admire you. She said, what? He said, I admire you. And finally she said, well, I'm getting a little tired of you too. Anyway, yeah, I'll get him from there, hon. Thank you. I don't know if you heard me.
We're loading up our last load of sack. We thought we were done. We thought we were going to just collect empty buckets and have a bunch of them that are full. So we actually have our biggest gathering yet.
They're full.
But the temperatures are up now and they're going to stay up. So might as well call it a season. One more on the ground, Gary. Look.
That one there too?
Yeah.
And these three?
Yeah. This will be all night and all day tomorrow, at least. I know, some of them were overflowing.
Wait just a second, huh?
Hey, looks like we have probably between 40 and 50 gallons here. We weren't expecting to get any today.
Okay.
Last one.
That's a pretty good workout.
And we'll take the buckets home, rinse them out, and have
leave these buckets here.
Let's take them home and rinse them out so they'll be clean for next year.
All right.